Advice to the old, including myself, by Kay Boyle. Do not speak of yourself, for God's sake, even when asked. Do not dwell on other times that are different from the times of those whose air we breathe. Or recall books with broken spines, whose titles died with old dreams. Do not resort to an alphabet of gnarled pain, but speak of the lark's wing, unbroken, still fluent as the tongue. I'll call out the names of stars until their metal clangs in the enormous dark. Yodel your way through fields where the dew weeps, but not you, not you. Have no communion with despair, and at the end, take the old fury in your empty arms, sever its veins, and bear it fiercely, fiercely to the wild beast's lair.